Get away! Oh! Head up! Got you! He got you that time. He was waiting. Hey, beautiful job. Because you were right here waiting for him. And he crossed right into your arms. Hey, get your head up. Use those combos. Just like when you come out here on Rooster. I haven't seen it really go on. Use that, okay? Use that out here. Go! 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 Out! Get up! Oh, behind your back! Go! Get up! Uh-oh! Oh, no! Oh, oh my gosh! I was about to say, here we go. Go! Go! Get around! Nice speed dribble. Go! Get up! Get up! Got it! There you go. No, you go in, outside, to inside here. That's what you got to do. Because what I want you to do, I want you to understand, because see, I can tell what you guys said, question. You don't like jumping in that small space. No, this is going to really show your control to be working. Okay? Alright? So you need to, by playing Rooster, to tell Rooster where you're at as a ball game. Okay? Now you understand, that's why coaches hate you guys dribbling down the sideline. We think it's safety, but it's safe. No. Anything that tries to trap you, they're going to trap you on the outer thirds of a court. All traps happen here and out there. Guess where coaches want you to get the ball when a trap comes? In the middle of the floor. But guess what we do? Dribble, dribble, dribble. Over here to the sideline. And your coaches, stop dribbling the ball with your head down to the sideline. And it happens over and over again. So, you better hurry up, get away out of there, okay? Oh, my man. Over here. Go. Oh, back it down. Back it down. Go, get your dribble. Score on it. Score. Up and under. Oh, good try. That was better. That's progress. Good job. Oh, he's fast. Uh-oh. Get him. Cut him off. Oh! Go! Oh! Stop it, don't put your hands on it. Oh, he went to the fadeaway. Hey, here's what I'll tell you this. I thought you were like 11th grade. You get your compete. You had no business on the fadeaway. You don't. And on him, not knocking you, but you almost doubled him. Your greatest asset is your speed. You're like, quick. And you know what I will be doing? I will freak his mind up because you're so quick to recover. You go. Come over here, Cole. Put the ball. Dribble. I put your back to you. I will be like, boom. And he'll turn. Boom. You're quick. Boom. You get the ball. See, look. Alright? Here we go. Get around! Go! Attack! Go! Good call! Oh! Get him, Johnny! Head the hole! Head up! You gotta get your head up, Ricky! Oh! Good try! Awesome! Oh my gosh, this is entertaining!
Kevin.
I'd have charged admission for this. Here we go. Get around! Oh, nice picture, push it out. Take him off. Oh, nice cross. Get up. Oh, good job. Way to recover, friend. Good job. Oh, start over again. Sorry, he wasn't ready. He was getting in position. Hey, for those, I'm going to tell you this right now. We know the 3-step cue. Let's do it right now. Check. 3-step cue. Everybody stand up. Check. Sprint, clutch. Good. Now the whole point is, once you do this over and over again, I don't expect you to do this every single time. Whenever the ball is passed to you, you don't have to go turn, sprint, clutch. You know you should have enough common sense I need to be in this position. Right here. Okay? So when we get ready to do this drill, I don't want you going like this. Check, sprint, clutch. No. All you gotta do is say, I need to be right here. When the whistle ball, I take off. Okay? Alright? Whistle ball. like him on my team. Doing well? Uh-oh, get it, Jack! Oh, he's going to back him down. Oh, go through, dunk it! Oh, good try. Good take, good take. You ready? Go! Doing well? Attack! Turning! Now, listen, you start to do this, trying to bully him. You're not going to bully him. Stop leaning on him. Just like I told you. Christian, use your quickness. You're up here trying to, you're not going to match mass with it. You're not. It's not going to happen. You start leaning on like you're going to push it or something. It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. Shut up! You're wrong! Cut him off! Oh, good get him! Oh, nice move!
Hey, beautiful.
Nice move.
You, on the other hand,
you made a nice hit on the ball because it was kind of skinny. And when that happens, you know what? You know what I'm gonna do? If I hit that ball from you and I said, no, hit that ball that way. Oh, I'm dodging on the floor after. Okay? I'm dodging on the floor. You made a good defensive play. That's a 50-50 ball. Don't think, oops, I didn't mean to, don't do this, don't do this. Don't hit the ball, oops, I didn't mean to hit the ball. And then let him get it back. That's a free ball now. Okay?
Back. Oh, step back. Oh, he got you. Oh, yeah. Oh,
you had it. You had it. If I'm you, I'm just sitting at home. You didn't know what to do. Right here, you caught him. You stopped. Boom. He went back. Right here, I would have gave him one of these, and it looked like I'm about to do what? Shoot. Then he comes. Oh. Then you go in and finish him off. Okay?